My name is Nathan Wyburn, and I make celebrity portraits by using things that I can find around the house. Now, this is perfect, actually. If you just want to make some art around the house, you can basically just raid the cupboards, find that old tin of beans or can of spaghetti at the back of the cupboard, or maybe a half empty bottle of tomato ketchup. I actually love the noodles that I'm placing on the end of the Grayson Perry portrait because it adds such a 3D and sculptural element to the final work, and the way the soy sauce actually grips to the noodles then gives that extra dark tone around the hair, which I really need to make the portrait jump out of the paper.
Me, in noodles and soy sauce. Well, there you go.